It's Brittany, and it's a little after 3 a.m., and I wanted to play the closet game. So, you guys know I have played this game a few times on my channel, and sorry, I'm like kind of out of it. I'm like so tired. Yes, I slept in my makeup. I set my alarm. I feel like it's like Las Vegas all over again when I played the elevator game, and I set my alarm at 3 a.m. to play the elevator game. But yeah, so I slept in my makeup. I put some powder on so I didn't look too oily, but you know, don't sleep in your makeup, it's bad. But I knew I was filming, so I didn't want to wake up and look completely scary. So I am in a totally different closet. I am in a totally different house. So I was like, you know what, this closet is perfect. It gives me Harry Potter vibes. It also reminds me of like Willy Wonka when they're walking down the hallway and they start getting bigger. It just, when you're walking this way and you're watching from where the door is, I don't know, it just gives you this illusion like you're getting bigger and the room's getting smaller kind of thing. But I call this closet the Harry Potter closet because it's right under the staircase, and I'm actually gonna flip this around and show you guys. Don't mind, that's the tripod. So yeah, here's like the doorway. So you walk in, obviously, it's like, this is a closet. Is this on an angle? The heck? I don't even know, I am so tired. I'll fix it when I'm editing, I guess. You might not even see this because I fixed it. But yeah, so I mean, it's a freaking huge closet. So I was like, you know what, this is screaming my name. I need to play the closet game, and I'm gonna play so many games in this house because it's perfect. So you guys know the drill. I mean, if you've been with me for years, you know I will leave all of my closet game videos down below, also the playlist to all the games that I play, and we're just gonna get right on into it. So I gotta stand in front of that closet for like 2 minutes, you know, got my mattress right here, and let's see if we can, you know, if anything will happen. So here we go. So I moved my tripod and my camera closer to the door because you had to stand in front of the door for like 2 minutes, and then have my match and do that and say what I have to say. So I'm sorry, I really might do so weird. I'm so tired. But anyways, I do this for you guys because y'all want me to like do all these games at 3 a.m. and see if it's like the haunting hour, the witching hour, the devil's hour. So anyway, it's gonna turn off the light and then you guys see what happens. So I'll see you after this clip. Show me the light or leave me in darkness. What? Show me the light or leave me in darkness. These are brand new matches to you guys. I have like a whole set that I bought. You can't even see me. Oh, hold on. I can't even see properly in here. Okay. Show me the light or leave me darkness. Show me the light or leave me in darkness. This is definitely different. At least this is different from all the other versions I played. You know, it's not even going. Kind of reminds me of the other versions that I played as a hosting game. I don't know if these are good matches or not. Hold on, let me just turn on the light. You guys can see, like, I have matches and stuff, and it's like I have a full thing of matches in here. See? So, ooh, there's like the top and stuff, so I'm like, I don't know what's going on. I don't know. light or leave me in darkness. Well, I guess they want to leave me in darkness. But guys, this is not working. I'm actually getting really embarrassed right now. Show me the light or leave me in darkness. All right, so that was my attempt at the closet game at 3 a.m. So like I was saying, I said, show me the light or leave me in darkness. Clearly they left me in darkness. I didn't feel anything, I didn't see anything or anything like that. But anyways, guys, I hope that you enjoyed this video. I'm sorry that I am so out of it. Also to you, you're probably watching this on Saturday. I'm kind of just testing out different days to upload. So just kind of seeing. I'm probably gonna stick with the Monday, Wednesday, Friday because it's just, you know, perfectly spread out and stuff. But I'm just kind of testing it Saturday, you know. So we will see. But I'm gonna be playing the bath game at 3 a.m. So I know you guys like when I play the bath game, but I'm gonna try it again. And it's like, you know, in a new house and stuff. So I'm excited. And maybe like hide and seek alone, you know. So this video is like a fail. But hey, at least I don't make crop up, right? So anyways, guys, I hope that you enjoyed this video. Like I said, it was kind of interesting. But I mean, I bought like a whole pack of matches, you know, for future games and stuff too. And if I, you know, play this game, which I probably will, I like to spread out the games that I've played like a few times, but a lot of you request them, and especially at 3 a.m. So it's like the thing now. So I was like, okay, why not try it? So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Thank you so much for watching. As always, you rock my world. The song lyrics, Michael Jackson. Hashtag team 344. Hashtag Gorilla Rings. Hey, and I will see you guys in my Monday video. Also to you guys, my Merry Brightmas thing that I did last year. I've told you guys already, like even in October, that I'm doing it again this year. So letting you know that it starts December 1st on my channel. And there's gonna be another character just like Brittany Wise. So, you know, it's a mixture of my name and a character. So try to guess. But I'm excited for you guys to see and to see my set, and you know, it's gonna be fun. So I'm looking forward to it. So I hope you are too. So I will see you guys when I'm like not tired. Or I don't know, like I could be playing, well, I don't know, maybe not the bath game. Well, I don't know, maybe, I don't know. You guys will see me on Monday, so yeah. I'm sorry, I'm like so tired. Can't wait to take this makeup off my face. You know, it's so nasty when you sleep with your makeup on. But anyways, I will see you guys Monday. So have a great weekend, and well, even though you're gonna be seeing this on Saturday probably, have a great Sunday and rest of your Saturday. And I will see you on Monday. Bye.